Hi everyone, welcome to NetX channel. Today I will start a new series here in the channel to give you some quick tips to make your NetX development very easy and fast. So let's start with an issue that I faced some time ago. I create a counter application and it counts each 1 second, but after some time I decide to interrupt this application, but when I press Ctrl+C nothing happens. So today I will explain how to fix it. After you select your board, compile it and confirm it is working, you need to enter inside the menu config. In the options RTOS features, move down to signal configuration, select default signal actions, and just confirm that SIGINT and SIGQ are selected. Here in the signal numbers, you can keep this way. Exit and go to device drivers. Move down onto serial driver support and select serial term IOs support. We just need to select the support SIGINT here and keep this number this way. Okay, now we can exit and save. Execute make to compile again with these options. Very good, the compilation finished. Now we can flash it inside the board using the OpenOSD command. And okay, finish. Execute minicon again and reset the board. Let you try my application. Okay, and now I will press Ctrl+C. Very good. That is it. I hope you had enjoyed this quick tip and see you in the next video. Bye bye.